I decided to pick UQ as the place to study because it had a series of courses that no other unis had, and there was a lot of research infrastructure here focusing on using satellite imagery and doing analysis using spatial data.
I chose to study science at UQ. I'm an international student, and UQ gave me a really reasonable amount of advanced standing. I managed to finish my degree in 3 semesters.
I actually come from the Gold Coast, and so I decided to move up to Brisbane to come study biomed at UQ because of the facilities and the people. You can't beat UQ on the facilities that we have here. There are so many opportunities to get involved in research, and if you're interested in research, then teaching or other activities on campus. So I didn't think that there was anywhere else better I could go to study my biomed degree.
I chose to study maths at UQ specifically because I could do more than just study maths, so I also do my diploma in music performance, and that allows me to continue doing something that I'm pretty passionate about, which is playing music, while still delving into my studies in maths.
So essentially why I chose to come to UQ and study computational biology is because of the flexibility that you get in the Bachelor of Science degree. So I found that if I went to a different university, I would have to pick one thing. For example, I could only do biology, whereas what I really wanted to do was do some biology and some computer science and some extra research components and really test the boundaries of what I knew about science from high school.